So the CARE team is a group of teachers that were chosen by the student leadership team, and we're here basically to be a source of support for students, not looking at punitive like punishments for students, but more of seeking help for healthy choices and trying to just make the school a healthier, better place to be.
So the CARE team came together as a bunch of teachers who really care about our students, and we just want to offer help to these students in any way possible.
So CARE stands for Connect First. Our goal is to connect and have solid relationships with the students at our school.
That to me means being able to build those relationships, to create an environment where kids feel like they have a relationship with at least somebody on faculty, where they feel safe having these conversations.
A stands for advocate for healthy choices, which I think involves a component of educating students on what healthy behaviors look like. R stands for respond, so if a student is having participation in risky or unhealthy behaviors, we can hook those kids up with some resources and some guidance on how to make some positive change in their lives. Then we want to empower students to make healthy choices for themselves.
We have these little cards that students will fill out, and we call it a referral. Well, they'll just write down their name briefly and say, I'd really love to talk to you in private. And they're going to drop that into a box that's locked that no one else will ever be able to see. We'll check that box daily, and we'll get in touch with that student in a very private way. We'll invite them to our classroom. We'll fill out a very quick form together, and they'll explain what they're concerned about with their friend or their peer, their classmate, or maybe even a family member.
We then go speak with the students and try to offer resources to help them through whatever they may be struggling with.
And with the resources that we provide them with, we hope that students are empowered to make choices that will help them be their best self and be the healthiest person they can for themselves and for their future.